the side. Oh no, I fell down in the snow.
Hi guys, I'm Chloe. Today we are going to make fluffy slime. The ingredients we need is shaving cream, glue, borax, and water. So let's get started.
1 teaspoon of borax, 1/2 cup of water, and 4 ounces of glue.
Let's get started. First, put 1 teaspoon of borax in our water. Now let's mix until all your borax has dissolved. That's enough of mixing. Now we have our 4 ounces of glue. Okay, that's enough. Now let's start mixing. And mix until your shaving cream is mixed with your glue. Like that. Keep mixing it until it's done. So let's keep mixing it. How it looks like now. Okay, I think it's done. Let's take it out. This is our hand. My fluffy slime. This is cool. Oops. Oh, this is cool. Then we knead it until it's not sticking to your hand. Sticky. Don't add more borax. If you add more borax now, it will become very, very rubbery. Now I'm going to put my paint into my fluffy slime. I'm making purple, so let's mix it. Okay, put it in our fluffy slime. Now let's put some red. Okay, let's put it down and close my paint first. This one. Now we'll knead it until color you want. So it's trying to form into purple, so keep playing with it. You see the colors? Like that? I want like a pastel purple like that, so I'll put not that much of color, but still I'll put a bit more to get the color out. I think I need more blue. That's it. If you want to pick up color, just cut the straw like that. Okay, now let's keep playing with it.
I'll give a success. Said success this slime. So guys, this is how you make fluffy slime. Now I'm going to keep it in the bag so it will not dry. You can keep in a container if you have. So if you like slime, like this video, subscribe to my channel and leave a comment down below. Bye!